Usyk versus Fury in a street fight.
Probably Usyk.
Why?
If he's smaller, he's gonna be a little bit more awkward. Too fast to a Fury, I think. So I think in a street fight,
Usyk,
because he's smaller, he's gonna be awkward, fast, too fast for Tyson, and he could go down, get his legs, drop him down. I think Usyk.
Probably Usyk.
On a street fight.
Does your dad know who they are?
Nah, I have no idea who they are.
Let me ask. Who's that? Pita, in a street fight, who wins, Usyk or Fury?
Usyk.
Why?
You know, antes decíamos que con la amiga y eso, pero ya están viendo bien, güey.
Ya se ve bien, güey.
Ya se ve bien,
¿eh? What do you say, Pita? What do you tell him? Oh, in a street fight, Usyk or Fury?
Ya lo está pasando.
No, it's hard. Hector, in a street fight, who's Usyk or Fury?
Why?
You all got Usyk.
I think Usyk. In a street fight? I don't know.
He can't.
Usyk.
Yeah, bare knuckles. No shenanigans with the gloves.
Well, he wanted to fight him in the street, huh?
Yeah, because Fury said, hey, you're ducking me. I'm like, all right, I'll fight.
Look, Usyk fought. If you go like on his record, his last like 9 fights. He beat the world champ in their hometown. Like all like fucking 9, 10 of them. Beat everybody in their hometown. Or home countries. He, who was the last fight against? Joshua. He beat Joshua in the UK. He beat Murat Gassiev in Russia. He beat, you just go down the list. I can't name all his opponents. All of them in other countries. You think he's fucking scared of anyone?
Ellie Seckback reporting for ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Seckback reporting.
ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Seckback reporting.